Hello friends, this is Binit from PRATHAM. Now I welcome you all to this series of business and current affair updates. So today I would like to talk about two important foreign dignitaries who visited India in the year 2019. So this is the month of February. Last month it was January, and in the month of January every year we celebrate our Republic Day on 26th of January. So this January, in the year 2019, 26th January, it was our 78th Republic Day celebration. As a usual practice, we have this practice of inviting somebody truly special or somebody truly honorable as a chief guest on the auspicious occasion of Republic Day. So this year, in the year 2019, as a chief guest for Republic Day celebration, we invited the Honorable President of South Africa, Mr. Cyril Ramaphosa. So he was the chief guest on the auspicious occasion of Republic Day parade. Now secondly, yesterday means on 19th of February 2019, the second foreign dignitary, a very important person who visited India, is the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia, Mohammed bin Salman. Now the visit of Mohammed bin Salman is very important from three point of view, actually, if you see. First, political point of view, second, economic point of view, and third, if you look about the diplomatic and defense point of view. Right, so it has been talked about that the political angle, which I will be talking about, that while the talks will be happening, India will definitely raise this issue of terrorism. Actually, Pakistan supported terrorism, which is happening in India. As we all know, that few days back in Pulwama, there was a bus which was carrying our 40 CRPF soldiers. That bus was struck by the terrorist of Jaish-e Mohammed, and we lost the 40 brave soldiers, the sons of our nation, right? The 40 martyrs. That is actually a very serious issue. And this is a very issue that is talked about in the length and breadth of this country, and we should definitely take some serious stock of the situation. So India is using all its diplomatic views and diplomatic whatever India's strength has to corner or to isolate Pakistan on this issue of terrorism. So we can definitely take up this issue while having a talk with the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia about Pakistan on the terrorism, because every year in Kashmir or in the different parts of India, especially in Kashmir, everybody knows that lot of terrorist activities takes place over there, and all the terrorist activities are supported by the groups in Pakistan, which are situated in Pakistan. So this is the first thing which India is going to take up. Secondly, from economic point of view, Saudi Arabia has always been one of the largest trading partners for India, because as we know that Saudi Arabia is actually a key to the India's energy security. More than 17% of the crude oil and more than 32% of LPG we actually import from Saudi Arabia. So there is going to happen a lot of bilateral talks, right, which will further strengthen our economic relationship and economic ties with Saudi Arabia. Third, from defense point of view, it is expected that we are going to have even more stronger defense ties, and we are going to have joint naval exercise, right, India and Saudi Arabia. So visit of Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia, Mohammed bin Salman, is very important so far as India and the Indian economy and Indian political ecosystem is concerned. So thank you so much. These are the two important foreign dignitaries which I wanted to talk about. Thanks for watching, and we'll keep you posted with the new and latest videos in the days to come. Thank you so much.